As the population density of urban areas has increased, so has the need for buildings that rise rather than spread. As a result, construction of skyscrapers, high-risers, or tall structures has increased with the advent of advanced engineering capabilities. But what is the definition of a skyscraper? Today, we will explore the distinction between tall buildings and skyscrapers. Any structure that rises to a significant or notable height is considered a tall building. In other words, tall buildings are subjective to where they reside. A tall building in one city may not be considered tall in another. There is in fact a threshold for tall buildings, as many classify any structure that reaches the height of 50 meters as a tall building. A skyscraper, on the other hand, is a tall continuous building reaching heights of over 150 meters. In addition to that, these structures must also have 50% habitable floor space of the overall height. Furthermore, they must also be self-supporting and not require tension cables. This is the reason why communication and observation towers such as Toronto's CN Tower or Tokyo Skytree are not considered to be skyscrapers. Through the advancements in engineering and construction methods, we have pushed the limits in reaching optimum heights. Hence, today we have countless buildings around the world that are now classified as skyscrapers. For example, London's Broadgate Tower is a typical example of a 150 meters plus tall structure that is considered a skyscraper. Now, to distinguish these remarkable structures from one another, the Council of Tall Buildings and Urban Habitat have created two additional categories, super tall and mega tall. Super tall structures reach heights of over 300 meters. The range of these structures are increasing over time, as the number of buildings over 300 meters has risen in the 20th century. These structures include buildings like Moscow's Federation Tower, Kuwait's Alhambra Tower, and Shanghai's World Financial Center. Meeting the criteria for super tall has led to the creation of the final exclusive top-tier category. Currently, there are only three towers in this category. These structures reach the heights of over 600 meters, moving into the class of megatall. The Abrajal Bay Tower in Saudi Arabia is 601 meters in height, securing its spot as a megatall structure. It is considered to be the world's most expensive skyscraper ever built. This rare classification also applies to Shanghai Tower in China, with it being 632 meters in height. And finally, the world's current tallest building, the Burj Khalifa in the United Arab Emirates, sits at 828 meters tall. Advancements in construction methods will prompt further buildings to enter the megatall structure in the coming years. The most prominent being the Jeddah Tower in Saudi Arabia, a megatall structure that is on course to break the 1 kilometer mark and becoming the world's tallest building. And there you have it. This is what defines a skyscraper. If you enjoyed this video, do leave a like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, let us know your thoughts down below. Until then, we'll see you in the next one.